welcome back to my channel. My name is Jamie, and this is Let's Talk About It. So today I am here with my yard sale finds of the week. This week I have lots of stuff for my store, so let's get into it. So first I found this Crayola Forest Green light set, and it's a 50 light set, and I got it for $1, and I could probably get rid of this for about 10 bucks on my store, maybe 12, and then I'd give an offer of like 10. But yeah, so that was a good little score for the store. Next is a pair of, they're basically brand new. They're winter mittens, like Christmas themed, almost like a sweater. They're very soft inside, and they are L.L. Bean. And I can flip these on my store for $24. And that's a good profit considering I only paid $1 for these mittens. Next are two silhouette paintings on a glass frame. And the artist's name is Peter Watson. And they go for about $100 online. I will, of course, want to cut the competition and go a little under. So I will probably offer $80 free shipping. Right here is the listing that's up there for them on eBay, is where I resell, and it shows that they both go for $100. I'll do 80 free shipping just so I can make the sale first. But what I like about these is that little painting on the painting. Isn't that neat? And this is the other girl, she's lighting candles. So I thought that was a good score, and I think I only paid $1 for them both, so 50 cents each. This I'm gonna keep for myself for a winter photo shoot with my dolls. I thought this was cool. Again, I only paid $1. I don't pay much for stuff. I don't like to go too much over $1 unless it's like huge profit, you know? This right here is for me as well. It's a little tin. I paid 25 cents for it. It's a cocoa tin with Santa. I like anything that's tin. And I don't know why, I just like it. So I do collect little tins. These are two little toy tractors I got for 25 cents each. And I'm gonna give these to my cute baby Presley. I think that will go perfect in a little boy photo shoot with his toys all over the place. So yeah, that was a pretty good score. Next is an item for my store. I did not pay $3 for that. I paid $1, but I'm going to put this up on my store for $8 because I looked it up, and there's one that's similar to it, and it shows that it goes for $8. So that's what I'm gonna put it up for. It's like for American Girl size. This next one is a little lesson for resellers. As soon as I seen it, I said, oh, okay, new in box, I'm gonna go get it for my store. It's FAO Swartz, like wicked good, right? So I pick it up. She had it for $5. I asked if I could take it for $3. She said, yeah. I said, oh, good score for my store. And then I put it in the car and it's already like unboxed, detached. I didn't know. I wouldn't have bought it because now I can't sell it new in box. I have to sell it used, which brings the price way down, which bums me out. So I don't know if I'm gonna keep it or get rid of it used now. But yeah, that's a lesson to all you resellers. Make sure you check things are tied down before you buy it if you wanna resell it new in box. Next is for me, it's a trivia game for my live streams. I paid 75 cents. That's a score for my live stream game nights. Every yard sale season, I find some new Christmas decor. That's the best place to find your Christmas decor, is at yard sales, because people get rid of it. They like don't care. I'm like, yes, give it all to me. This right here is a little box of miniatures for the villages, for Christmas villages. I think we paid $1 for the whole box, but that's a score because if you try to buy these at like Walmart or Michael's, they're like $8-$12 each. They can really pile up on the price if you want to decorate your whole village with scenes and stuff. So I thought that was a score. I think I'm going to keep it because I do have little villages, or I could sell it on my eBay store in a lot, and I don't know, like for 30, 40 bucks, and make a profit there. But I'm pretty sure I'm going to keep it. I really love anything that has to do with Christmas. I'm crazy about Christmas. Next is a set of four chairs. I paid $1 each for them, and they're typically made for plants because that's what the woman had them for. But you know, I'm gonna use one or two of them for my dolls, and I think I'm gonna put the other two in my store and probably list them for $10 each, and yeah, make a little profit off of them. So in the past, when I was going to yard sales, I would never get the baby clothes because baby clothes does not sell well on eBay unless it's like high quality stuff. And even the carters doesn't seem to go as fast. So I kind of breeze over it. But now I have my reborn and I now buy preemie stuff. So those two are going to go on my girl. Okay, now we are on to the free stuff part of this haul. At the end of the weekend, me and my boyfriend on the Sunday, we go around to all the yard sales that were going on and we pick up the stuff that people just can't sell, and this is all for free. That was a canvas board that was on the side of the road that I'm probably gonna keep. This is a Kendall and Kylie Jenner dress with new and tags, size 10, right on the side of the road. No flaws with it, so I'm probably gonna put it up on my eBay store for like $25. I mean, that's like somebody threw $25 on the floor and I picked it up and put it in my pocket, because I'm not gonna have any trouble selling anything by Kendall and Kylie Jenner. It is wrinkled, yes, but I'm gonna steam it and make it look beautiful and gorgeous. I'm gonna put it on a mannequin and somebody's gonna buy it. And yeah, so that was a total score. Next on the side of the road was Pier 1 Imports brand new frame. I'm going to put this on Facebook Marketplace and eBay. I looked it up, it goes for $25 plus shipping. But like I said, I'm gonna try to get rid of it on Facebook Marketplace because it is heavy and I don't wanna deal with the shipping. I do very well with books on my store because books are not dead yet. People think they are, but there's a lot of people that just love the old-fashionedness of books, and this was free, so I'm going to make a profit. Also on the side of the road for free was an Ian Logan painted tray. These trays are worth money. Whenever you see trays like this that are painted, look on the back. If the artist is cool, they're going to be worth some sort of money. I have a few trays that are worth money. This one is $43, is kind of like the fair price. There's some up there for $99, but like, no. But yeah, so I'm excited about that. Then there were these three Christmas ornaments. I don't know why nobody bought these at the yard sale, but these were for free and these are gonna go on my Santa tree because I do have like four different Christmas trees that we put up that are themed. So that's cool. This is an anchor hawking glass, I don't know, like serving warming tray. It's old. I'm gonna clean it up. There's no chips, there's no scratches, but it's a good glass name and it's oven safe, it says on the back. So I'm gonna clean it up and try to get rid of it on Facebook Marketplace for like $35. I like $35 for things that I don't know what they're worth, because if somebody likes it, $35 isn't a lot for somebody's passion. If you collect it, you know, it's not going too high. So yeah, I'm kind of like digging this and I think it's gonna get me a profit, especially around the holiday season. And last but not least, the hero item of the week, and it was for free. Can you believe somebody had this on the side of the road and it's metal? It's Jesus on the cross. So we picked it up and we brought it home. It's a little busted on the bottom, but we're gonna hang it up on our wall because the fact that somebody put this on the side of the road is preposterous. So guys, those are my yard sale finds of the week for reselling on eBay, and some of them I kept for myself. What do you guys think? What was your favorite item? Do you have any of this? So if you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and I'll see you later.